for it.
Now, it's possible you may ignore the warnings on the can.
This is the kind of thing I do on the weekend.
Or you think the elaborate safety precautions are just for show?
Let's give some deodorant to our robot and send him to the fire.
But really, don't try this at home.
There we go.
Perfect. Because seconds or minutes later, and you won't know which, this could happen.
Wow, perhaps, so you might think, oh, well.